All right, guys, Iron Eagle CrossFit, their first at-home workout video. Forgive me, it's not gonna be pretty. All right, we've got two workouts on Saturday. You can choose one or the other. And the first one we're gonna go over has a modification, so you can actually scale that. So technically, I guess you have three workouts to choose from. All right, the first workout is a CrossFit.com workout that they posted on March 18th. It's a 1600 meter run, followed by a 3 minute rest, a 1200 meter run, followed by a 200 meter rest, 800 meter run, followed by a 1 minute rest, and finally 400 meters. That's it, do that and do it for time, get it done as quickly as you can during those laps. The modification to that, for those of you that those numbers are a little bit too large for you, basically cut everything in half. So you're gonna go with an 800 meter run, 3 minutes of rest, 600 meter run, 2 minutes of rest, 400 meter run, 1 minute of rest, and then finally a 200 meter run and you're done. All right, so that's one workout, that's pure running. The McMahon Field Complex is closed, so you do your best with figuring out what your distances are and just go for it. The important thing is you're getting out there and you're moving, you're exercising. We need to stay healthy right now, and that's one way to do it. All right, the next choice in your at-home workouts builds in a little bit more work. This one is gonna be a 25-minute AM rep. As many reps as possible in 25 minutes. You're going to do 10 squats, followed up by a 400 meter run, 20 squats, 400 meter run, 30 squats, 400 meter run. I bet you can see where this is going, that's right. You're gonna keep adding 10 reps on the squats every round, followed by a 400 meter run. And you're gonna just keep doing that until the 25 minutes is up. Your score for that is gonna be your total reps. Now the 400 meter run, just in case you don't complete that 400 meters in that last round, we're gonna give you 4 reps for each run that you complete. So every 100 meters is 1 rep. So say you finish 50 squats and you go out and you only get 250 meters on that run, well, you only get credit for 2 reps. That extra 50 is just extra 50. It's good for you for finishing that up. Okay, obviously you're not gonna go out there and start your running workout, your squat workout with a little bit of a warm-up. So we do have a warm-up for you that you're gonna do, and you're gonna do 2 to 3 sets of a 200 meter run, 15 glute bridges, and 15 knuckle drags. Each time you go through a set, increase the speed of your run just a little bit. In the gym, we've been doing easy, moderate, and fast. Those are good numbers for you. Make that fit for your style of running. All right, the 15 glute bridges. Most of you know what a glute bridge is, but I'll go over that real quick. I'm gonna have to move my camera as I do this, and hopefully you can still get a good clean shot of what I'm about to do. You're gonna lay on your back, knees up, and you press through your heels, driving your hips towards the sky. Drive straight up. Your hands can be anywhere. If you want a little bit more balance, you can take your hands right off the ground. Drive through the feet, hips, drive up. So you do 15 of those. A knuckle drag, relatively new to us here. And primarily, kick your one leg forward, toe up, bend over, and just drag your knuckles on the ground. Switch your feet, drag your knuckles on the ground. And just go through till you get 15. You want to make an even number, go for 14, go for 16. If you want to walk down the street as you're doing it, that works too. So that's it for our first at-home workout video. This is for your viewing pleasure. Hope you enjoyed it.